If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hardly enough for a Louisiana man.